So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can open apple.pages document in your Windows PC or how you can edit it and how you can convert it to Microsoft Word or .txt file, how you can do all of them. Okay, so before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So let's get started, shall we? So just let me show you that my .pages document. So here I have an .pages document and I can't open it because it is not supported in Windows PC. So it is only supported for Mac PC. So we need to convert it to open it. Okay. So how you can convert it? It is really simple. All you need to do is you need just go to this website called cloudconverter.com. Okay. Then after going to this website, then just click on here, select, click on here. Okay. Select file. So here just select from my computer. If you have it in your Google Drive or Dropbox, then you can select that. So from here just select the location of the file. So just here is my file or document, just then click on open. So now they would say convert to. So here you would have to select in the format you want to convert it to. You can, as you can see, convert it to doc.x, PDF, TXT, ebook, image, JPG, PNG. You can convert it to any format you wish. So let's choose the doc one. So if you don't have the Microsoft doc, then you can obviously convert it to PDF and everything. So let's select the Microsoft doc and let's see if it works or not. So now just click on convert. So now they would say waiting, uploading. Just wait for a bit. It would obviously depend on your internet speed. Okay, so as you can see, after uploading, then it would say processing. So just wait. And so as you can see, it is saying finished. So now just click on download and then just click on download. So as you can see that our file have downloaded. Here is our file. So let's try to open this file. Okay, just first let me just open it in folder, show in folder. So as you can see, this is our document. We have converted it to Microsoft Word or .doc. So as you can see that we have converted our pages file to doc file or Microsoft Word format. So now you can just click on enable editing and you can start editing from here now on. Okay. So that was the video of how to open Apple Pages document in Microsoft Word or convert .pages to .doc file. So if you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button and don't forget to check out my other videos as well. And if you faced any problem or if this worked for you, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.